beast. Monster! Spit him out!
And that's a knockout. That's right, little boy. You're safe now. Just fly on home to your body. Two more to go.
For a human, you're pretty decent.
What's your problem? Get back on the ground. I hit you too hard for you to be on your feet. Dark, primitive beasts feed on living souls, ripping the victims apart and devouring them while they're still alive.
I think I'm in trouble. Next time I see Kuenma, I have got to remember to ask him how to fight monsters.
Easy, kid. You run away.
You can only use it once a day.
Damn it! Mr. Iwamoto screws me once again.
Do you know what the best spices for a soul are? Some fear and a dash of pain.
I'm really gonna die. Yusuke, you better think of something quick.
That soul you let go was my dinner, and I'm very hungry. I'll just have to eat you instead. Oh, I've forgotten how fragile humans are. Don't let me hit you too hard now. I mean, I'd hate to bruise the meat. Suffer, but don't die.
I can't move. He's gonna eat me alive.
Come on, everyone. I've found a clearing. We'll camp here for the night.
Let's not sleep. I want to find that monster. My pack of big dogs are hungry.
What? I hate big dogs.
No, let's rest. I'm tired of carrying all these weapons.
That voice.
Sorry, kid. You're not worth a run-in with the local villagers, so I'll have to let you live. Now be smart and stay away from me.